I'm in the transportation team. We have to pick up the skaters, the officers from the airport and then bring them to the hotel.
Some coaches will have to go back to their country, so we send them off to the airport. That's our work today? For today. Yes, yes.
Oh, so today they are going back to their country.
Some of them, yes. The entrance, we have the north entrance and south entrance here. Souvenirs. Yeah. We are selling some souvenirs inside the arena and it's on the second floor. Yes. Do you want me to show you? The next program will start at 6 p.m.
6 p.m.
Yes.
必ずしも英語圏の国じゃない国から来ている方々も多いので、そのリスニング、聞き慣れてる発音とかとは別の聞く力とかを求められてるなって。質問される時は皆さん結構練習とかで忙しいので、素早く対応できる、簡潔にまとめる力が必要だなって思いました。
About the TOEIC speaking test, I just realized thatPerfect English is not essential. Since I'm not a native English speaker, sometimes my English might not be perfect. But the most important thing is to explain correctly. I have to find the name, but you know, sometimes it could be difficult to find their names. Originally, I tried to find the names of the Chinese name list, but for me, you know, it was a little bit difficult to find, you know, Chinese names, because when I hear the, you know, pronunciation of each name, I cannot imagine the spelling.
聞くこと、話すこと、それがないと他の子たちとのコミュニケーションも取れませんし、コミュニケーション取れないということはお仕事ができないので、本当にその2つは一番大事なのかなっていうふうには感じました。
So when the Japanese team leader asked me to do the interpreter, I had to tell to the more higher boss to change my position. So it was a little bit hard because they didn't want me to change. And I had to talk a lot in English. And also when I met the boss, I had to be polite because he might be angry and, or he might say no about changing my position. So.I've tried to be curious about my English, like would you, could you, please. This three was kind of the most important three languages.
難しい単語をわざわざ難しいの自分で使ってみて、それでミスコミュニケーションとかがあったりしたらすごいもったいないから、もったいないし大きな問題になっちゃうかもしれないから、簡単な言葉で簡潔にどう思うっていうのをよくやったかな。
台湾の学生さんと日本の学生さんでみんなその母国語は違うわけじゃない、だから最初はちょっとどうなるかなって心配だったのはあるけど、違う言語と違う文化の人でも英語っていうことでこうつながれるっていうか、お互いネイティブスピーカーじゃないからこそ、バーって言うんじゃなくってこうなんていうの、言葉の選び方だったりスピードだったりこうなんていうの、短くはっきり言えるように、その遠回しに言うんじゃなくて、これが欲しいとかこれがやりたいっていうのを、てなんていうの、簡単に言うんだけど丁寧に。
I had a chance to translate at the press conference after the game. Sometimes I couldn't understand or I couldn't find the word, so I just look for the word that is more easier for me to speak. I'm thinking that I would like to work through using my EnglishSo to have a communication through English speaking is necessary. The TOEIC speaking and writing test will help me a lot for my future. Doing those tests will help me to improve my speaking and writing ability.